Здравствуйте!
Today we'll be talking to you about the history of England. I hope you have 2 to 3 days up to spare to watch these videos. Do you believe me? April Fools! I'm prepared, as you can tell, to tell you the history of April Fool's Day, and then I'll tell you some jokes. Although the day, called April Fool's Day, has been celebrated for several centuries by different cultures, its exact origin has been a mystery. Some see it as a celebration related to the turn of the seasons, while others believe it started from the adoption of a new calendar. There is a saying about the weather that March comes in like a lion and goes out like a lamb, or the other way round. The month of March usually starts with cold and pleasant weather, but ends mild and pleasant. And if it starts with warm weather, then it will turn cold and icy at the end. So people started to celebrate the 1st of April as a day when Mother Nature forced people with changing, unpredictable weather. Another theory is, in the 16th century, Europe used to celebrate New Year in or around 1st of April. After the Pope ordered to start using the Julian calendar instead of the Gregorian calendar, New Year had to be celebrated on the 1st of January. But many people either refused to accept the new date or did not learn about it and continued to celebrate New Year's Day on the 1st of April. Other people began to make fun of these traditionalists, calling them April Fools. Now, the custom of setting aside a day for playing harmless jokes upon friends and other people is recognised everywhere. Nowadays, people say April Fools after they have done a joke on their friends. And now I will tell you some jokes from Horrid Henry's joke book. Horrid Henry is a cartoon character from a children's TV programme. It says, warning, too rude for parents. Let's see if it's too rude. Henry, we're having Aunt Ruby for lunch this Sunday. Can't we have roast beef instead? Well, Henry, I'm leaving tomorrow. Are you sorry? Oh yes, Aunt Ruby. Thought you were leaving today. I wish we lived in the olden times. Why? We wouldn't have so much history to learn.
Наташа, поясни, что это Henry в школе.
This is Henry speaking to his teacher at school. Henry, what goes up and down but does not move? The stairs. What did one wall say to the other wall? I'll meet you at the corner. Henry, what gets wetter the more it dries? A towel. Henry, which hand is better to write with? Neither. It's best to write with a pen.
Логично.
Why do you go to bed every night? Because the bed won't come to you. Henry, what did one eye say to the other eye? Don't look now, something between us smells. What do you call a sheep with no legs? A cloud. Why was everyone so tired on April the 1st? They have just finished a march of 31 days. Well, that's it for now. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. And don't forget to practice before April 4th. to do to your friends. Well, goodbye.
Наташа, смотри, спайдер. Паук. April's Fool.
Mommy. Well, goodbye.